In this video, we're going to look at the warping features and functions that you find in Sampler that you can access from Push. When you load a short sample into Sampler from Push, these samples are automatically warped. Sampler has its own warping engine built in, and what this does is it allows you to take advantage of playing samples at the same speed but with a different pitch. Let's hear how this works with this simple drum loop. I can play the drum loop at the regular pitch, and now at the same speed, but with a lower pitch. If you would like to switch off the warping function, then you'll just have to go deeper into the Sampler menu. To do this, I'll press the button above the display where it says Sampler. Now I have access to the different pages of all the parameters of Sampler, and I'm going to choose Warp. Here I can switch the warp off. Now when I play the same sample, if I pitch the sample lower, it will play for a longer period of time, as if it was stretched. And if I play the sample at a higher pitch, it will play for a shorter period of time, as if compressed. With the warp mode switched on, you can also use the different warp algorithms to come up with interesting ways to make your sample sound different or to improve the overall tonality and sound of the sample should you be pitching it. Let's see what this drum sample sounds like when you use the texture algorithm. The regular pitch. At a higher pitch. Feel free to experiment with the different algorithms to come up with interesting and exciting ways to make your sample sound different. If you wish to understand more about the different warping algorithms and how they can be used, please refer to the manual on the chapter Warping. If you load a long sample from Push, as can be seen here, the entire waveform can be seen, and the sample is not warped. What this allows me to do is to maybe focus on a particular section. So I'm going to set the start and end points. Now I can go into the Sampler menu, select Warp, and set the warp to on. I can warp this particular section as 4 bars. Now this particular section has been warped to 4 bars and it will play along to the tempo or any tempo changes in my session. I'll set the warp mode to complex. I can also play this sample in double time or half time.